Hey guys, ToxicChint24 here. Now today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get Streamlabs OBS. Now, I am using OBS Studio to record this. I will show you on a different time how to get OBS Studio. So, first of all, what you're going to want to do is go to a link in the description. Also, it would be nice if you would subscribe. Then you want to click here. Anywhere else that there are claiming this to be downloaded is fake. Do not believe it. Also, even if you only have Windows 7, you can get this. So, old computer users out there, this is your time to shine. I myself is using quite a, not even really old computer, just not the greatest for gaming. We've been having an internet problem for a while. So depending on, okay, so then it will say user account control. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? And you say yes, because it is completely safe. Then you read through the software agreement, blah 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 blah. But I don't really want to read that all, since I've already done it. You can read over that if you want, I don't really care. So then you click I agree, then you choose the folder and click install. Completing Streamlabs OBS app, you click finish, and then you close out that tab, and as you can see, then you have to connect, or you can skip it if you're just recording. Now, all this, and boom. And then you add a source, which can be anything, your display capture, and as you can see, now it's showing my screen. Okay, thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe. Helps me out a ton. Okay, see you guys later. Bye.